Good morning. Today we are going to talk about freshwater habitats. What is the difference between seawater and freshwater? The seawater is salty, while the freshwater isn't salty. What do we mean by freshwater habitats? And where does the water there come from? Water of the freshwater habitats comes from running waters. Water. I have two types of freshwater habitats. I have stagnant freshwater habitats and running freshwater habitats. First, I want to talk about the stagnant freshwater habitats. What is the common between the lake, the pool, and the pond? The water in these three habitats, lake, pool, and pond, doesn't move a lot. So the water there is almost immobile. So I call these habitats stagnant freshwater habitats. So the stagnant freshwater habitats are almost immobile because the water there doesn't move a lot. The temperature of stagnant freshwaters varies on the surface but doesn't change in the depth. Okay, after we talked about the stagnant freshwater habitats, I'm going to talk about the running freshwater habitats. What is the common between the river and the stream? The water in the river and the stream moves a lot. It flows a lot. So I say that the river and the stream are running freshwater habitats. Why? Because the water there is always in movement. So we call running freshwater habitats the major rivers, the river, the streams. The running freshwaters are colder in the mountains than on the coast. Okay, so the river, the stream are running freshwater habitats because the water there flows a lot. Okay, now as a summary, we distinguish two varieties of freshwater habitats. Stagnant freshwater habitat, such as the lake, the pond, and the pool, where the water there is almost immobile, it doesn't move a lot. And the running freshwater habitat, such as the river, the stream, and the major river. Why? Because the water there flows and moves a lot. Water of freshwater habitats comes from running water. And of course I have many different kinds of plants and animals that live in these two habitats.